figured out for covering up that metal.
Yeah, let's see this. Oh, that's better than last night. Yeah, because that covered the whole thing.
What is this?
Well, this is going to be your Magic X thing here. So let's come and take your finger.
I'm the same color.
Oh, would you rather use yours? Okay, so let's do your Magic X. Whoa! And there's your X. And we're going to take your violin. Okay, Sadie, here we go. And we're going to put our feet together and make a V and take a step. Good. And we're going to put our hand over the high dot. And we'll put the violin in rest position. And we're going to do our sliding on our Magic X. Good. Good. And we're going to put our hand over the high dot. Good. Over the high dot. And we're going to do our Statue of Liberty. And can you count to 10?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And we're going to rest the violin on your collarbone. Good. And let's see, does that feel a little bit better for the metal? It still hurts a little bit? Okay, so let's do your Statue of Liberty. And let's just be very gentle with the head. Let's just rest the violin here. Good. Michael, we might find another chin rest that's not the Guarneri model, but that is just the kind of flat is going to be good. So your daddy's going to find another chin rest for you so that it won't be so high.
Flat side mount.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. Yeah. But for today, we'll just let it rest here since we don't have one with us. So here we go. Let's put the, that's right. So just if you don't press down, it should be comfy. Okay? So let's do our GDG song. G, D, G, rest. G, D, G, rest. G, G, D, D, G, D, G, and D. Can we add G, E, G, rest. G, E, G, rest. G, E, G, rest. G, G, E, E, G, E. That was great. Okay, and let's take your bow. Or should I find my roll?
Roll.
Oh, you got one. Whoa, and you almost, my carpet almost got you there. Okay, so we're gonna put the bow like this, and we're just gonna just shake. Can you just wave hello, hello, hello? And then we're just gonna let it rest down. Good, that's right. And it's so gentle. So let's play our teary teary tee tee. 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 Good. And that's so gentle, it's great because when it slipped out of your hand, it was even the best. Teary, teary, tee, tee. Teary, teary, tee, tee. Teary, teary, tee. Okay, perfect. And we'll let this rest here. And let's put the hand over the high dot. Good. You want to do some windshield wipers? Okay, just very gently. So we're just going to do our windshield this way. Do we need our windshield wipers today? Think so. It's so beautiful outside. Good. And we're going to do our Pinocchio and our unicorn. And when was the last time you saw a unicorn? We'll have to look pretty hard for one. Do you know the only time I've seen a unicorn?
When
I went to a museum in Paris, and they had the most gorgeous tapestry of a unicorn. So one of these days, I'm sure you're going to see it. Okay, and let's do your Statue of Liberty. Good, and we're gonna rest the violin with such a light head. The head is gonna be like a balloon. That's right, that it can float
and
away.
Your favorite word is loose.
You got it! Okay, and we're gonna just play on the open A string. Good, and we're gonna just be really loose the fingers here, and let's do a bunch of teary, teary, tee-tees. Teary, teary, tee, tee, teary, teary, tee. Good, now, the reason that your bow slides there is because it's a little unloose. So if we could be even looser, your bow's not gonna slide around. Teary, teary, tee, tee. And what did you notice? It was even what?
Better.
It's better because it was looser. Let's do the A again. Teary, teary, tee. Oh, your arm grew. Teary, teary, tee, tee. Teary, teary, tee. Good. Oh, that's so beautiful. And let's hear the E. Good. And so loose again. Teary, teary, tee, tee. Teary, teary, tee. Good. Now, I think we could even be looser. Let's just try it. Let's see what will happen if you're even looser here and if the tone is going to be even more beautiful. So, teary, teary, tee, tee, teary, teary, tee, tee, teary, 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 tee. Good. That was really good. Okay, let's play AEA with the bow, and we'll just take our time. Good, and again, we need that really loose bow feeling. And we're gonna play A, E, A, rest. A, E, A, rest. Now, I think we can even be looser. Let me just borrow your violin. So listen to the sound. A, E, A, rest. Just letting our fingers be visitors on the bow. You know, they can't own the bow, they're just visitors. So we're gonna play A, A, E, A, rest. A, E, A, rest. Visitors. Let's see how loose. That's right. We'll go A, A, E, E, A, E. Wow! That's so much better! Okay, let's do the whole song now. So we're going to pluck G, D, G, D, A, D, and A, E, A, and then we'll play A, E, A two times with the bow. Here we go. And G, D, G, rest. G, D, G, rest. G, G, D, D. And then we play D, A, D, rest. D, A, D, rest. D, A, A, D, A, D, and A, D, A, rest. D, Mom will give you an introduction for AEA, and we'll play AEA with the bow two times, just was a very lazy bow. Ready, play. A, even lazier. Of Liberty. Good and good. Just very like a balloon head. You know, why do I say balloon? What does a balloon do?
It's gentle.
It's gentle and it floats away. So we want the head to just feel like it can float away. Here we go. Statue of Liberty. Good. Good. And rest the violin on your collarbone. Here we go. Good. Ooh, is that a balloon head? Good. Very light. Good. Okay. Now we're going to play. We're going to practice our See a Little Monkey song. So we're going to slide down on our magic X. Good. And we're going to play open A first. See a little monkey walking up the ladder, walking up so high to pick. Good, good. Just really loose the bow. Good. And then pink banana. Good. And now these guys have to be so loose here. Walking down the ladder and walking down so low. Down so low to eat the pink banana. Good. Let's do that again. Let's, before we do that, just let me hold your bow. And let's practice putting our first, second, and third finger down on the A string. So we do our tapping, tap, tap, tap. And then we're going to slide down on our magic X. And we just put down first finger, second finger, and third finger. Good, good. Just feel, and this has to be like a marshmallow. Ooh, do you like marshmallows?
I've never tasted one.
Oh, you have a very healthy family then. They're really good when you put them in a fireplace. Okay. Okay, that's good. So but you know what a marshmallow is. They're squishy. Okay, so let's take the fingers off. Let's take off the fingers. These fingers off. Good. Okay, we're going to slide down on our magic X. Magic X, and we're gonna let the first finger go down, second finger, and third finger. You got it. Oh, that's a very good position. Okay, so here we go. Let's do our See a Little Monkey song with your bow. Good, so the bow has to be very gentle, like a visitor. So we're gonna slide down. Good, we'll play tear. Teary, teary, teep, teep. Good. And we stop, put one down. Teary, teary, teep, teep. Good. Keep that pretty loose bow. Good. And second finger, tear. Good. Teary, teary, teep, teep. And three. Teary, teary, teep, teep. And teep. Good, and come down, teary, tee, tee. One, teary, tee, tee, teary, tee. That was great, really good, and the bow is sounding so good. Let's do that once more. Okay, and keep your hand over the high dot, good. Statue of Liberty, and let your head be looking into my eyeballs. I know you went on your field trip today, but your concentration is really good. Very good. 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 So here we go. See a little monkey walking up the ladder, remember what we said? If the bow goes all over the place, what usually causes that? Why does that happen? Because the bow is too what?
Loose.
Well, we want it to be looser. Let's do your gentle handshake. That's right. Now keep that same feeling with the bow. And here we go again. So, teary, teary, teat, teat. And then one, flat, dirt, two, good, keep that gentle handshake. Walking down the ladder. Oh, I think it got a little, not loosened up. Oh, good. Just as soon as you hear that weird sound, you have to say gentle handshake. So we start with lip, teeth, teeth, and two. That was really good. I could close my eyes and just by listening to you, I would know if your bow is gentle or too tight. Okay, really good. So how about our seesaw song? And let's put the hand here. Good, Statue of Liberty. Good, and rest the violin on your collarbone. Good, and we'll start with the hand here. Fingers loose, and oh, we need that so gentle. Ready, sing, sing. E, two, three, A, two, three, E, two, three, two. Good, and then we'll stop, and we'll slide down, and we'll do six. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, and even, good, and we'll do it again, but even more gentle here. That's right. Ready to play. Two, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, and we slide down on our X, good. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. Good, and let's do it again. And E. And C. Saw. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. Eight. How about one more time? So we get a beautiful tone. Down, slide on your X. Oh, we want to get all the way down. Good. Two, three, four, five, six, eight. And then we're going to circle off. That was very good. Do you want to try it by yourself? No? Okay. Let's go back and let's do our See a Little Monkey song a few times. Let's just see that we get that very, very beautiful visiting bow position. Hello? Okay, here we go. Okay, really loose. Can you tap your first finger and the two middle fingers? Good, and a little that away. Good. Okay, so we'll do See a Little Monkey, so keeping it really loose here. That's right. Red, and then our hand. Ready, play. See our little monkey. Good. And we're going to stop and just check out that we're in a good place here. See a little monkey walking up the left. Walking down the ladder, down so low, and to eat the pink banana. That was very good, very good. So let's do a bunch of teary, teary, teaties on the E string, just with your hand over the high dot. So you can almost feel very lazy when you do this. Do you know what it's like to feel lazy? Yeah, good. Ready, play. Keep the fingers very lazy. And the A string. Get you to shrink a little bit. Okay, keep this really loose here. Good. And let's do our AEA song once more. Ready, play. A. Good. So again, you have to be so loose here. A, E, A, rest. Let's just shake out. Good. Can you do your bird? Oh, where do you want to fly today?
Disney World.
Oh, Disney World. Have you been there a few times? No. Oh.
Never.
You never? Oh. Well, that you have something to look forward to. Okay. So let's do one big review of all of our pieces once through, and then we'll go and practice some intervals. And here we go. So you're in a blue mood today, aren't you? Not pink. Blue is the color. Oh, but you have pink socks. But you know what? I'm doing the pink today because I have pink pants. So I'm glad one of us is doing pink. So we're going to put our feet together and make a V and take a step and shift your weight back and forth. Good. And do your Statue of Liberty. Statue of Liberty. Good. And rest the violin on your collarbone. Good, just so gentle, so gentle. Good, and we're gonna play GDG, DAD, and AEA. Ready, plop. GDG, rest. GDG, rest. And DAD. Position?
Loose.
Very gentle.
And your favorite word is loose.
It is. That is my all-time favorite. Okay, so here we go, AEA. So see if you keep your bow without holding it. Ready, play. A. Good. So we're just going to open that old forearm. String tiri tiri tt on the A and the E string. Good, good. Again, you see, just pretend my hand is a bow. How are you going to hold it? Let's say my finger is your bow. Can you do it, be even looser? That's it, that's it, just like that. That's very good. That's very good. Good. Okay, we'll just play a few tiri tiri tt's on the A. Tiri, tiri. Keeping that loose. Good. And the A string. Good, but keeping it even, even, oh, even looser. over. Do you want to do seesaw first or see a little monkey?
See a little.
Okay, here we go. So here we go. Then we're going to slide back on the magic X to make sure we've got really good position here. Ready, play. Walking up the ladder, up so high, he picked a pink banana. Banana, walking down the ladder, walking down so low to pick the pink banana. You got it. And how about seesaw? Good. And so loose here again. Ready, sing, sing. See-saw. Good. And we're going to slide down. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. And one last seesaw. And everybody gives you a big hand. That was so wonderful. Good for you. Let's do a few intervals. Let's go over to the piano.
And I'm giving my violin and bow to Daddy.
Okay. Okay. So come over here. And we're going to remove. What interval is this? Good. An octave. And how about this? Good. And how about major third? And this?
Major third.
Good. And this?
Octave.
Good. And how about?
Major third.
Major third. And one more.
Minor second.
You got it. Okay. And next week, you know what? We're going to learn a new interval. Probably the perfect fifth. Oh, you do? Okay. Sadie, do you have any questions? Questions?
Do you have any pink magic X's?
I don't know. You can look in my pile there, and you can borrow it if you want. Mm-hmm. And I think we'll stop this here, and we'll stop it here.